Megan.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. My name is Peter.
Yeah, my name is Pat.
And I'm going to take Jillian. So tell me something about yourself.
Yeah. My name is Pat. I'm from Hebei province. I've just graduated at Hebei University of Electry. My major is electronics. And I have experience as a coach at a youth center. And in my free time, I like listening to music, watching film, and reading books, and especially I really like learning English.
What's the last book that you read?
English name is Awaken Giant, we say.
Oh, okay.
That's a real beat.
Was it good?
Yes, that's very good.
Very
good.
Why?
Why do you want to work at our company?
Yeah, job.
Do you forget it?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Or what do you like about our company?
Yeah, our company is a reputed company. And so when I read about your company, I see that my skills are matching your requirements. Where I can show my abilities to contribute to the development of the company.
Oh, yes, great.
So you think that you would be a good asset?
Yeah.
Great.
Any other questions? What are your strengths? What could you offer the company?
Yeah.
What are your strengths and what are your weaknesses?
Yeah. My strengths. I am a hardworking and honest person with a positive attitude. And many people tell me that I am a funny person, especially when I sing and dance, people always laugh.
Oh, good. Hopefully they can see you sing and dance.
So you make a good environment in the workplace.
Yeah.
Positive environment.
Yeah.
Good. And the about weaknesses, what are your personal weaknesses?
I can't say no when someone asks for help. To tell lies is very difficult for me.
Oh, okay.
To know when to stop? Because you're so dedicated.
Sorry?
You're helpful.
You're very helpful and dedicated that it's hard to stop.
Yeah.
It's a weakness, but it's also a strength.
Yeah.
Why should I hire you?
Because I'm a fresher. I just have theoretical knowledge.
Mm.
I try my best to finish the work company gave to me. And I promise you will never regret it. For the decision you appoint me in your company.
Mm. Oh, wonderful, Valerio.
Tell me what you know about the company.
Your company is one of the best and fastest growing company in Japan.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Excellent.
So you would get to travel?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
You would look forward to doing that with the company?
Yeah. And the environment in your company is very good.
Good ethics.
Yeah.
Has good morals.
Why are you job change?
I think it's good. Just right now.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm a fresher.
Yes, of course.
Yes, you did. Yes. So you're looking. So you have the knowledge and you want experience.
You want the chance
to have experience with the company.
Yes. Yeah.
Your experience will make you grow within the company too. So.
Yeah.
What are your salary requirements?
Yeah. Because I'm a fresher, so my first priority is not salary. I think this is a big platform for me to start my career. And I can get experience.
Yeah.
And so my expect salary according to my ability and the norm of the company.
Okay, yes.
So you want to stay with a company for a long time so you can progress?
Yes.
What are your career goals?
Yeah, my short-term goal is to get a job in a reputed company. And my long-term goal is to be into a respectable position in that company.
Oh, yes.
It's a good goal to have.
That is a very good goal.
Do you
work well under pressure?
Yes, I work well under pressure. In fact, I have experience as a coach, and I have to work all day.
Yeah. All night.
All night. Me too.
And do you, because you worked as a coach, you work well as a group?
Yeah, I
and as an individual as well?
Yeah.
And
what else? Do you have any other questions?
Where are you from?
Yeah. The training period.
Yeah. I'd like to know about the training period for this job in the company.
Yes.
It is 1 month. Or made up company. Or Canada company. Cool.
And where are you from?
I am English.
English?
Live in Canada.
Canada?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ah, yeah.
On the west coast, in Vancouver.
Vancouver?
Yeah.
So it's mountains and snow.
Ah, yeah.
Not hot.
Not hot.
Very hot now.
So I see that foreign people like sit in the sun.
Yeah.
We want to go inside the tree.
In the shade.
Yeah,
sometimes.
It's nice to get the sun because we're going into winter, so it'll be very cold.
And how long are you in here?
One day.
We've been here for
just 1 day.
8 hours.
Yeah, just 1 day. Just got here last night.
Oh yeah.
We arrived at 3 in the morning.
Had you come back? Had you go to Hanoi Capital?
Not yet, but we go up to Hanoi.
And then we come back and fly home in 2 weeks.
I'm here for 1 month.
1 month.
2 weeks.
2 weeks. Yeah, it is a long time.
Long holiday.
Yeah. We were very hard to get here, all night, all day. So yeah. Very, very hard. So you can relax a little bit and enjoy your beautiful city. So you're from here?
No.
Sorry, you did say, where are you from?
I'm from Lambeth in the north.
North?
In near Hanoi Capital.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yes, we're going to the building. Okay, so you get back to a special paper.
And I hope you have a great time in Vietnam.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
Good luck with the job.